Hey! What's up, you little jerks? Long time no see, huh? You ready to learn something? All right, now listen up, you little brats.
Hey, everybody. Did a little video for a contest for JT's Record Room. And he just reached and I think kind of zoomed right past 3,000 subs, so congratulations to you on that. And he's doing a contest with threes. He's looking for three records that have food on the cover or on the jacket. So I was digging through my records and I had a lot that fit the bill, but I decided to do pizza. So, because I happen to have several that had pizza on the cover. So the first one that I have is Pizza and Bongos. Tell me that's not a fun cover. Because it is. And then the next one I have is one called No Wave to Go, which I never had. I think it had like a little paper strip that went with it, but it has stuff like, it's a compilation, and it's got stuff like the Stranglers and the Dickies and stuff like that. Really fun. I don't usually have, maybe three picture discs. Maybe a couple more, but I thought this one was fun because it looks like a pizza. Last one I have, I believe I got from Sean, and I think his name right now is Sound Advice. I think that's where this one came from, but there you go. Diet, Crime, and Delinquency by Personal and the Pizzas. And there he is, cutting it.
Keep on eating pizza. Lots of pizza. And then one day, you'll be just like us, Personal and the Pizzas, the greatest friggin' band in the world. All right, you ready to do this? Keep up the good work, numbnuts. This one's called Diet, Crime, and Delinquency!
That we have three records with food, pizza, not necessarily pizza, but I chose pizza. And then he asked for a shout out to another channel, and since this is food related, I thought I would shout out or recommend to you Sideshow Tink, because she has a cookbook out, and I think you can get that on her. She has a link to her store with all her shirts and stuff like that on her page. But that's her Bebop Kitchen cookbook. And if you don't know Sideshow Tink, go check out her channel, because she has an amazing collection and she has a radio show that she puts together that's really fun to listen to, or like a podcast. And super fun person who also likes to thrift and cook and records and you know, what's not to like, right? And the last thing, let's see, shout out a person or a channel. Oh, recommend a record. I'm going to recommend a record that I don't own yet, but I plan to. I'm a big fan of a band called Fanagram, and they have a new record coming out. I think it's just an EP, but they're already releasing some of the songs on YouTube here. So if you see that record pop up, or if you see some of those songs pop up, check them out. And I think we've bought every record they've put out so far because I really love them. I think they're great. They're touring with Kings of Leon, which if they were by themselves, I'd totally go see them again because they put on a great show. But I don't know about Kings of Leon and but personal problems. There you go. But check out Fanagram because they rule. And I guess that's pretty much it. So I've got the three food records. I've got the shout out to a channel. And I've got the record recommendation. I think I've checked all the boxes off. Congratulations to JT's Record Room. Hope you guys are doing well. Y'all take it easy. Eat some pizza. We'll talk to you later. Love y'all. Bye.